Nigga, if you don't come get it, thine damn self.
So you're not gonna bring me no water, bro?
I can't come out like this. It's embarrassing.
Why you hiding? Come on out.
Now here I come.
Come get it.
Oh, hell no!
Oh, I know you ain't rocking them in the garden to eat, my nigga.
So did you name any animals lately?
Yeah, actually I did. You know that gray thing over there with the pointy ears?
Yeah.
Think about calling that a wolf.
Wolf?
Yeah. Couldn't think of nothing else.
Oh, and by the way, don't ever ask me to babysit Cain and Abel again.
Why not?
These guys are bad. Cain keeps talking about he want to kill Abel. Abel didn't want... What's that?
Oh, this?
Yeah.
This is Carmex. It's gonna be huge.
Bro, you ugly as hell.
At least I ain't got a space in my teeth.
Oh, you gonna talk about my gap? You know what, Eve like it. I got this one trick. I put a nipple right there in the gap. Just right there.
You feed the lambs today.
I tried. I mean, I herded them all, and then after I herded them,
dude,
that's when,
come on.
Cain, that's when Cain really started tripping.
Wait, what the hell is that?
Oh, this? It's an iPhone. It's gonna be big.
iPhone?
Yeah. You know, David followed me on Instagram today.
Wow.
Yeah, I blocked him. Then he tried to DM me. Look.
Wait, that there David, he's something else. You know, ever since he killed Goliath, he just thinks he's all that.
Really?
Dude been trying every nigga in Nazareth.
Wow. Bruh, speaking of feed the lamb, I need to feed myself.
Dinner time.
Bruh, what is that?
No. No. Now you know. Thou aren't supposed to eat a third of cheeseburger, my nigga.
Bruh, hold on now. Bruh.
Wow, nothing happened. Hey, let me get some of that.
Bro, what a tampon!
Bro, I can't even see me shopping for tampons now. Come on.
Bro, you shopping for tampons too?
Bro, yes.
But my dumbass girl got me shopping for pads for her, bro.
And me too. For real, bro. Can you believe that?
Bro, what's your name, Doc?
CJ, man.
I'm Few, bro.
Few, nice to meet you, bro.
F-Q-U-E.
F-Q-U-E?
Yeah, the Q side, bro.
That's exotic.
Bro, what you dressed like that for?
This is my sneaking outfit.
Sneaking outfit?
Everybody has one.
Oh, so you buy tampons for your girl often?
No, but when I do, I wear this outfit. This is my tampon buying outfit.
I probably need to get her some big tampons, because I coochie loose.
Oh, my chick coochie loose too.
For real?
Loose is a goose. All right, man, well, I'm about to go ahead and get these.
Get on up out of here, bro.
All right, man.
Good to meet you, dog.
Nice to meet you too, brother.
All right, man. Hey, change, bro, change.
Shit, my boy. The hell you getting into today, bro?
Shit, I'm gonna meet up with my homie later on today. Gonna play some spades or whatever. And I got some chick, well, the chick who I've been talking to. Bro, she want me to buy her some goddamn tampons or some shit, bro.
You had to go pick up some tampons, bro?
Yeah, yeah. And while I was in there, it was some weird ass nigga in there. picking up some tampons too. He dressed up in a goddamn pea coat and a big ass hat looking like Inspector Gadget, trying to hide and shit. He got nerve to shoo me off. But yeah, she cool though. Is that her? Bruh, that's her, bro.
Hey, you know I got your tampons, babe. You know I'm fine. So what we doing tonight?
Bro, what the fuck? Oh, hell no. What the fuck is she doing?
Wait, hold on. Don't I know you?
Yes, bro. Buying goddamn tampons. Hey, you know what I'm gonna go.
What y'all got going on?
Why y'all got going on? This is my girl. You got me picking up tampons.
But I told you to go to the house.
This ain't your girl. This my girl. This Sundress Isha is my girl.
Nigga, Sundress Isha is my
Sundress Isha.
Bro.
She got you buying tampons too.
Bro, this
nigga.
Who you buy tampons?
Yes.
How the fuck? You know what?
Oh, you just run shit, huh?
You know what? You can keep your goddamn tampons. Because I don't want nothing to do with these goddamn tampons.
Yeah, or you.
Fuck that shit.
You know what?
Hey.
I'm done with you.
Hey, bro. What's up, bro?
What's the move, bro?
What's up, bro? What's the same name was again?
CJ.
Bro.
Phew.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Bro, come on, bro.
You about to go get up.
Hey, bro. And it's her car.
Show live.
Hell yeah.
We out.
Bring me my car,
baby!
See
you, son. Bring me my car, baby! Let's go! Bruh! You gonna leave me? God damn! Shit. Hey. What's that? What's your name, what?
Patricia.
Sandra Sheesha? Yeah. Still need one of these? Damn, Sandra Sheesha.
That was a goddamn experience.
Boy, tell me about it. You hoes ain't loyal.
That's the last time I bought some goddamn tampons. Hey. How in the hell I run into you, bro?
Bro, that shit crazy, bro. I mean, out of all the girls.
All of.
Hey, Chris Brown said, hey, just forget about it. These hoes are for everybody. I thought so highly of her.
Yeah, so that's what happened when we buy tampons for chicks. Yeah, God don't like ugly. So it's really our fault for buying tampons. The way the atmosphere and the world is set up, like if you buy tampons for women, mm-hmm. it create a ripple effect. And
in the E-crater.
In the E-crater. And it shifts. Mm. It shifts the energy to make that woman more attached to other men.
Okay.
The way it's set up, was because me and you was buying tampons at the same time, the energy from the ripple effect gathered up and molded Sundress Isha.
Wow. Really, periods were supposed to be indispensable and therefore concredible. So concredibly saying, like, these girls having periods, it's really not a period.
Mm.
It's just a mind thing.
Mm.
Who's to say that bleeding from your coochie every month ain't how it's really supposed to be? And when you're not bleeding, that's your period.
Damn.
The blood is just a reward.
Wow.
From your sacrifices that you've been making all month on your period.
On your period, which is not a period. The universe is like, you know, you got the birds, you got the bees.
Trees.
You got the trees, you got food, and then you got women.
Mm.
The weirdest creation of them all.
Right.
But they are sexy.
It's fuck.
Never, ever, ever buy tampons again. That's key. Never. Right. Never. Never.
And you know, everything you just said really just make hella sense to me, because you just speaking volumes to the traditional historical background of how all this came to be.
Yeah. Yeah.
So moral of the story, don't buy tampons.
Don't buy tampons. That sums it up. If you buy another tampon, you know it's possible that your son can have periods. Look it up.
Wow.
Look it up. Bro, I just got this text, bro. Bro, it's from the same chick, bro. She left her watch in my car, bro.
Are you serious?
Yeah, man. Forget, man. I think I'm about to go take it to her.
Pawn that.
Hey, I'm pawning the hell out of that. Look nice, though, no. Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
Boy, this look real familiar.
Shit, nigga. You thinking about pawning it your damn self, nigga?
Nah, man. Hold on now. My side chick got a watch just like that, bro. And she been asking me, my nigga, have I seen it?
Bruh.
Hold on. Not again, bruh.
First, I start off with a cup and Duet. Then get muddy with it. Then I call some sluts.
What they do?
They bring their buddies with it. Nigga hating on me. Then I'ma make some changes. Shout it don't fit in my schedule. I'ma make arrangements. Who tryna fuck with the kid? 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 Who tryna fuck with me? Who tryna fuck with the kid? Who tryna fuck with me? Who tryna fuck with me?